Hello, Ellie. Making a nice cup of tea? Oh, dear. That won't do. Good morning, Pocoyo. Ah, bath time. Aren't you forgetting something? Your water's gone bad too. Hello, Pato. Oh, do be careful. Your water has a rather icky color too. Pato? Something must be done about this nasty water straight away. Very good. You should follow the water pipe to the start. The water in this pond simply must be cleaned up. That poor fish! Oh, we should help him. Very good, Pocoyo. You certainly are collecting lots of rubbish. Wonderful, Pato. This pond will be clean in no time. Thank you. job, everyone. But I'm afraid the water is still brown. Well done, every one of you. Well done indeed. Ah, what a perfect morning on the nice clean pond. And it's all thanks to all your hard work, guys. Hello, Pato. What have you got there? Soap, a brush, and a towel. What are you going to do with that? Oh, you're going to have a shower? Lovely. Oh, dear. What's this? Pato's soap, brush, and towel are gone. How is he going to have a shower now? A quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Shower cap? A doll? Oh.
Doll!
A phone.
Phone. Bye.
Phone!
Oh dear. Good night. Does anyone see Pato's soap?
There it is!
There's the soap!
Good job! You found it! Does anyone see Pato's brush?
Ellie has it!
She has the brush!
What is that on the scooter?
It's the towel! The towel!
The towel!
Oh dear, Pato is really angry that you took his things.
Him and
And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it, skip. Fred says, clap hands. Come on, let's clap. That's it, clap. Fred says, spin. Spin. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Oh no, Potter's brush and soap. Potter, your soap is right here. Potter's ready for his brush. And ready for his towel. Hooray for showers! And hooray for towels!
I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. I take a shower wearing my shower cap. I use the soap and then the brush. And when I finish, I use the towel. And when I finish, then the phone rings.
Pocoyo?
Hi!
Where are you going?
Yay! Ellie! Yay!
Ah! You're going to play with Ellie? Oh! Ellie is having a bath with a rubber duck. Hello, Ellie! Tell Pocoyo what Ellie is doing.
A bath!
She's having a bath.
That's right. She's having a bath. You'll have to wait, Pocoyo. Pocoyo's Fairy Tales. Hello, Pocoyo. What are you reading?
Story!
Ah, it looks like Pocoyo has a story for you. Once upon a time, there was a dinosaur riding a bicycle. He was so happy. But it started to rain, and he got wet. The dinosaur didn't like being wet. So his friend the ant helped him dry off. He liked it so much that he got wet again. So the ant helped him dry again. The dinosaur loved getting dry. So he got wet again. Then dry. wet. Dry. Really, really, really wet. And dry. The end. Ellie is taking a long time in the bath. I wonder what she's doing. She's playing with a bubble. That's a lovely bubble, Ellie. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie is playing with in the bath?
A bubble!
She's playing with a bubble!
Can you tell Pocoyo who is having a bath now?
The rubber duck!
The rubber duck!
Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
Penguin!
It's a penguin!
Yes, it's a penguin!
Penguin! Wah, 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 wah.
Well done!
Wah, 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 wah.
Last, Ellie is ready to play. Get it, Ellie! Oh my! I wonder what Pocoyo is doing. Having a bath? You're right, Ellie! Playing in the bath is fun! Oh dear, you're getting very dirty. You know what happens when you get dirty, don't you? That's right. It's time for a bath. Come on, get in the bathtub, Lula. Oh no! Lula, come back! It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. Ah, Ellie. Thank you. What's that, Pocoyo?
Soap.
Soap. Wonderful. And what's that, Ellie? A brush. Great. Very soon, Lula will be nice and clean.
Surfing the net with Ellie.
Hi, Ellie. Pocoyo wants you to search for a word on your computer.
Clean.
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 Pocoyo wants to see something clean. Ah, it's Fred. Oh my. Are Fred's teeth clean?
No, they're dirty.
Clean, 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 clean. Clean.
I think we'd all like to see Fred clean those teeth. Ah, much better. It feels great to have clean teeth.
Thank you, Ellie.
Yes, thank you, Ellie. Well done. There. Lula is nice and clean. Uh-oh. Oh, dear. Here we go again. Can you tell Pocoyo what Ellie wants?
The soap, the brush, the soap and the brush. Soap. Brush.
Shape shuffle. A square.
Square.
A circle.
Circle.
A rectangle.
Rectangle.
Square, circle, rectangle. Ooh, what's this, Pocoyo?
MP3.
An MP3 music player. And you've made it with circles, squares, and rectangles.
Speaker.
Oh, a speaker. Can you tell me the names of the shapes?
Rectangles.
And these?
Squares.
And these? Square, circle, rectangle. Now Lula is really clean. Doesn't that feel nice, Lula? Uh-oh. This doesn't look good. Ah, good work. But it looks like someone else is dirty now. Yes, you, Pocoyo. Uh-huh. Pocoyo. It's just a bath. It won't hurt you. What are you doing? You want me to guess? Let's see. An apron? A fridge? Okay. And an oven? A cake! You're baking a cake. Delicious. The cake goes on the table. Very good. Oh no! Ellie says you have to bake another cake. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A chair? A table? Tell me what Ellie is wearing.
An apron.
Ellie says, put that in the oven. Is that the oven?
No!
It's the fridge.
Is that the oven? Ellie says, put that in the fridge.
Fridge!
Is that the fridge?
No!
It's the oven!
Fridge?
Yes!
The fridge!
Well done! Number menu!
Yeah!
time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 5 apples. Very good.
5 apples.
5 apples. Oh dear. Well, how about 5 mushrooms instead?
5 mushrooms.
Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
5 hearts.
That's it. 5. Oh no! It's Caterpillar! Quick! Set the table! Glasses, plates. Hurry! Candles, chairs. Quick! Under the table!
Surprise!
It's a cake for you, Caterpillar! Oh dear! She ate the whole thing! Now you have to bake another cake!
I have a fridge. I have an oven. I have a cake to cook. I have an apron. I have a table. I have a chair. I have a cake to cook.
Hi guys, what are you reading?
Recipe!
And have you found something tasty? Looks like you found the perfect snack. And how is it made? Oh, I see. We need bumbleberries, of course. What are bumbleberries? Ah, a special delicacy that can only be found in the amazing bumbleberry forest. That's better.
Thank you.
I think he likes you, Pocoyo. Says the berries highest up are the sweetest for baking. They grow all over the forest. Maybe you should split the group in two to collect them faster. This seems a good place to start. The bumbleberries look excellent. Pocoyo, why did we come to the forest? It? What teamwork! See? Pocoyo has found the best berries while bouncing. Ready to bake now. Good thing there's plenty of friends to taste this tremendous snack. Pato, what are you doing? You're wearing pajamas, you have a teddy bear, and you're in bed. I see, you're going to sleep. Good night. Oh dear, what's that? Uh-oh. Now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. An alarm clock.
Alarm!
A toothbrush? Now, Pocoyo.
Toothbrush. Bye.
Toothbrush!
Well, good night. Pocoyo, it's not a good time to play. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is wearing?
Pajamas!
Right, he's wearing pajamas. Can you tell Pocoyo what Pato is holding?
A teddy bear!
Teddy bear!
Right. Can you tell Pocoyo what that is? Right! So, Pato is wearing pajamas. He has his teddy bear and he's in bed. What do you think he wants to do?
Sleep?
Exactly.
I'll stop playing!
I put away.
I put away.
Meow!
Oh!
Meow! Meow!
Goodness!
Choo-choo! I put away!
Oh dear! And now it's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, jump! That's it! Jump, jump, jump! Jumping is fun! Oh dear. Fred says, clap! Come on! Clap! That's it! Clap! Clapping is fun! Fred says, run! That's it! Run! Run! Running is fun! Fred says, that's all! Are you going to bed too, Pocoyo? Now Pato can sleep.
Teddy bear!
That's Pato's teddy bear.
Good night.
Good night. Oh no! Poor Pato.
Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. With my pajamas and my teddy bear, I'll turn off the light to sleep well. Good night, my friends. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I love the pillow that's under my head. Now it's bedtime, I'm going to bed. I'll say goodnight to my friends.
Good night.
The alarm clock. Good morning, Pato. Ah, first some morning exercise. Very good. Pato, it's time to make your bed. First, the blanket. Then, the pillow. Oh, look! Pocoyo is still sleeping. Let's all say, wake up, Pocoyo. Ready? Wake up, Pocoyo! Oh, dear. He is really sleepy.
And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? Pajamas? Teddy bear? Now, Pocoyo.
Teddy bear.
Bye.
Teddy bear!
Well, good night.
Looks like Pocoyo is still sleepy. Wake up, Pocoyo. Pato wants to play ball. Oh dear. Can you tell me where Pocoyo is?
Under the blanket!
He's under the blanket!
Pocoyo is still sleeping. How are you going to wake him up? Can any of you tell me what Pato has?
An alarm clock!
It's an alarm clock!
Now wake up, Pocoyo! It's time for Fred Says, that wonderful game where everyone has to get up and do what Fred says. Fred says, skip. That's it. Skip. Skipping is fun. Fred says, wave. That's it. Wave your hand. Waving is fun. Fred says, dance. Dance. Keep dancing. Well done. Fred says, that's all. Awake. now Pato is sleepy. Can you tell me what Pato has?
A pillow!
A pillow. That's right. It's time to go to sleep. Uh-oh. Something tells me it's going to be a very long night.
Hear the alarm clock, but I don't want to get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I want to stay here under the blanket.
Alarm clock!
But I don't wanna get out of bed. I feel so sleepy, I wanna stay here under the blanket.
Hello, Pato. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
Oh, the postman. And he's got a postcard. I wonder who it's from. It's Ellie. She's at the beach. What fun. It would be nice to go to the beach.
I make.
You'll make a beach, Pocoyo? Well, you'll need a spade.
Spade.
A bucket.
Bucket.
Sunglasses.
Sunglasses.
And a sandcastle.
Sandcastle.
Okay, let's make a beach.
Professor Otto.
Now, class, pay attention. Professor Pato says, this is a beach. And this is the sun. The sun. At the beach, you use an umbrella to block the sun. It's very nice under the umbrella. Baby Bird, it's your turn. Can you tell Baby Bird what that is?
Umbrella!
It's an umbrella.
Tell us!
It looks as if the angry alien has something he wants to say.
Umbrella!
Wonderful! Now we've all learned about the beach. Thank you, Professor Pato.
Lesson approved by Professor Pato.
Ah, it looks like you two are ready for the beach. Can you tell me what that is?
A spade!
That's right, a spade. And what's this?
It's a bucket!
Right, it's a bucket. But that's not all you need, boys. Can you tell me what those are? Fantastic! You're ready for the beach. The postman again. Ah, another postcard. Ellie has a very big sandcastle. How are you going to make a sandcastle?
I I find?
Animals, dot to dot.
Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
A monkey!
A monkey!
Monkey!
A monkey! Right! Ah, you found some sand! And what a beautiful sand castle!
Sand castle!
Ellie's back! Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo and Pato did? This? Shells! Seashells! Wonderful! So long! See you soon!
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket. Let's make a sandcastle, yeah.
Beach! Sunglasses! Umbrella! Spade! Bucket! Sandcastle!
Let's go to the beach. Let's play in the sun with our sunglasses on. Let's open the umbrella and play with the spade and the bucket, yeah.
Good morning, Pocoyo.
Breakfast!
Of course! It's time for breakfast!
Yay!
There's milk, cereal, and orange juice. What's that, Pocoyo? You don't want milk or cereal or orange juice? Why not?
No!
Oh dear.
The Martian Brothers Show!
Spoon. Knife.
Knife, 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 knife.
fork. It's Fred. What are you doing, Fred? Making breakfast? Terrific.
Breakfast?
I think Pocoyo wants to have breakfast with you. What is it? Seaweed? Yummy. Hello, baby bird.
Breakfast.
Seeds? With caterpillar? Oh dear. Rocks for breakfast? Oh, dear. Animals, dot to dot. Hello, Pocoyo. Oh, I see. You're concentrating on that picture. Do you know what it is? Why don't we connect the dots to finish the drawing? How about now, Pocoyo? Do you know what animal it is? No? Let's connect more dots. Now do you know what animal it is, Pocoyo? Can you tell Pocoyo what it is?
It's a cat!
A cat!
Cat!
That's right! It's a cat! Can you tell Ellie what Pocoyo wants for breakfast? What's that?
Milk!
Milk and?
Orange juice!
Orange juice, right. And?
Cereal!
Milk and orange juice and cereal. What a delicious breakfast!
Yay!
Good morning, friend.
Good morning.
Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed.
Come on.
Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice, eat delicious cereal, and also drink some milk.
Orange juice.
Morning, friend. Now get out of bed. Do your morning exercises and also get dressed. Now it's time for breakfast. You can have orange juice, eat delicious cereal, and also drink some milk.
Thank you.
Hello, Ellie. Is this your bedroom? You've got a bed and a wardrobe. Great. Hello, Potto. What's that, Potto? You say your bedroom is better? You have a lamp. How nice.
My better. Bedroom. My better.
You think your bedroom is better, Pocoyo?
Uh-huh. Toy box.
Oh, I see. You have a toy box. Oh, dear. And now, a quiet moment with Sleepy Bird. Hello, Pocoyo. A bed? Sofa.
Sofa.
A table. Now, Pocoyo.
Stop fighting! Can you tell me what that is?
Wardrobe!
It's a wardrobe!
Can you tell me what that is? Can you tell me what that is?
It's a toy box!
Toy box! Hooray!
Not again! Number menu! Time for a nice lunch. It looks like Pato is ready to order. 9 olives.
9 olives!
Oh dear. Well, how about 9 raspberries instead? Nine raspberries. Ah, poor Pato. Can you tell Pato how many hearts there are?
Nine hearts.
That's right, 9. If only one bedroom had a wardrobe, a lamp, and a toy box. Look, it's Ellie's wardrobe. And there's Pato's lamp. And Pocoyo's toy box. And a bed. is the best bedroom ever.
In my bedroom, I have a lamp that gives me light, a wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside, and the bed where I sleep.
Wardrobe, lamp, toy box, bed, table, sofa.
In my bedroom, I have a lamp that gives me light, a wardrobe with my clothes in it. I have a toy box with my toys inside, and the bed where I
What is it? I wonder who it could be. Can any of you help me? Who is that singing?
It's Pato!
Pato! So it was you. I had no idea you could sing like that. There you are. There's nothing Pato loves more than getting clean. How many showers is that today for you, Pato? Three? Oh, I'm sorry. Four, of course. You'd better get going, though. Pocoyo and Ellie are waiting for you. Yes, indeed. Being clean certainly makes Pato happy. Pato! Pato! Look out for that! Phew! That was a close one. I think Ellie and Pocoyo are having lunch. I wonder what they're having. Don't you want a sandwich, Pato? Oh, I see. Too messy, is it? Pato, why don't you come out now? I'm sure Pocoyo and Ellie have finished eating now. Yes, they're bound to be playing something else by now. Now, where can they be? Finger painting, getting messy and having fun. Oh, dear. Yes. It's all right, you two. It's just that I don't think poor Pato wants to finger paint either. You see, he just took a shower. What is it, Ellie? 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 Pocoyo? You know, Pato, you needn't be so worried about getting dirty.
Yes, I know you're clean, but Pocoyo and Ellie have finished painting. I wonder what they're playing now. It can't be anything as messy as painting, can it?
Muppie!
Well, that was amazing, Pato. Not a spot of mud on you. Wait a minute. Well, Pato was trying so hard to keep clean, but can any of you tell him what's happened? Yes, I'm afraid to say, Pato, you've got a spot of mud on you. Look. Pato? 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 You know, I was trying to tell you before, getting dirty isn't such a bad thing. No, no, it's true. Think of it this way. You like getting clean, don't you? Well, how much fun would it be to get clean if you didn't get just a little bit dirty first? Oh, look, how nice. Your friends even brought you a bathtub. I suppose Pato worked out that if getting a little dirty makes bath time a little more fun, then getting a lot dirty will make it a lot more fun. Hooray for getting dirty and for getting clean. Hooray for Pato. Hooray for Pocoyo. See you in the tub later. Bye-bye.
Pato? How beautiful your flowers look. And that delicate aroma. Heavenly. What is it, Pato? Oh, yes. You're right, Pato. Something does smell really bad. Can any of you guess what smells so bad?
Lilia smells bad.
I fear you may be right. Oh dear. Hello, Ellie. Is that new perfume? Oh, yes. It smells dreadful. Lula. Oh. Oh, my word. Oh, dear. Oh, hello, Pocoyo.
Hi.
What have you got there?
Sandwich.
Ah, there's nothing better than a nice, tasty... I know, Pop. Pocoyo, Lula is very smelly. Can any of you tell Pocoyo what he can do to make Lula smell nice again?
Wash her!
Give Lula a bath!
Wash her! That's a wonderful idea! Now, Lula, it isn't that bad. Now, Lula. Oh, dear. Pocoyo thinks it's time Lula had a wash. Maybe you could help him. Aha! You got her! Oh dear! Ellie, catch her! Watch out! This is harder than it looks. What's this? Oh, I see. It's a cleaning machine. Brilliant. What? It doesn't seem to be working. Well, I have to admit, you do look very clean. Oh, Pocoyo, how will you ever give Lula a bath if you can't get her into a bathtub? Lula, you are a stinker. Can any of you think of a way Pocoyo can get Lula wet?
In the rain!
The rain!
That's right! Pocoyo can use the rain to clean Lula. Now that is one clean dog. Hooray for Pocoyo and hooray for getting clean. Bye-bye. See you soon.